Hello, Ming. How are you?
I am very fine. How about you?
I am very good. Thank you for asking. Ming, today we are going to talk about 10 topics for 1 minute. Ming, can you please choose a number?
I choose number one.
Number one. Ming, for 1 minute, tell us about who you are. Are you ready?
Yeah, that's very impressive. I love that.
Okay, you can start.
My name is Ming Ming, but my full name is Wen Ming Ming. I am 7 years old. I born from 2014. I come from Hanoi in Vietnam. My hobby is to practice piano, and my hobby is to play piano tiles too. And piano tiles free.
Okay, that is very impressive. Bing Ming, for how long have you been playing the piano for?
I play almost for 2 years. Impressive, right?
That is very impressive. And tell me, what is your favorite song to play on the piano?
My favorite song. I have two favorite songs. They just look like that. I like to play for Alice and Le Cuckoo.
Okay, that is very impressive. Thank you so much. Bing Ming, please choose another number.
I choose number two.
Ming, for 1 minute, can you talk about your school? You can start.
My school is Nanket School, and it was very, very pretty, right? It had a lot of flowers and a lot of green trees. It even had the principal on it. It even had the principal in our school.
Okay, that is very, very interesting. Ming, can you tell us what are your favorite subjects in school?
My favorite subjects are math and English and Vietnamese.
Okay, and what is the name of your best friend at school?
My best friend, I have two best friends. It's Luke Kiên and Ngọc Anh.
Okay, they are very, very lucky to have a friend like you. Bing Ming, please choose another number.
I'm just number three.
Number three. Ming,
Ooh.
for 1 minute, can you talk about your family? You
Ooh.
can start.
My family, it have four people on it. My dad, my mom, and my brother, and me. I don't have a sister. My family name, my dad is Nguyen Văn Thơ, my mom is Nguyễn Thị Hương, and my brother is Nguyễn Thành Vinh, and mommy is seven, and my dad was 47 years old. My mom is 43, and my brother is 18 years student, and me is seven, and their job is to be a hoteler and spa, and my brother is a student.
Very, very good. Sounds like you have a lovely family. Bing Ming, please choose a new number.
I choose a new number. Now I choose number four.
Number four. Ming, for 1 minute, can you talk about your house? You can start.
I live on apartment, and my apartment floor is I live in the 17th floor, and in the room 4.
Okay, can you please describe the inside of your house?
Of course. Because in my house, you have two bathrooms. One is the bathroom is near from our kitchen, and the bathroom is from my brother's room.
Very good. What is your favorite room in the house?
My favorite room is Ving's room and my room.
Okay, that is very, very cool. All right. Bing Ming, please choose a new number.
I choose number 5.
Number 5. Ming, for 1 minute, can you please talk about what you look like? You can start.
That's really impressive. I think that I was 40 kilograms and I was 130 centimeters tall, and my hair is black and my eye color is black too, and size of my nose and mouth is pretty medium perfect shaped.
Okay.
And my skin color is yellow.
Okay. And what do you like to wear? What is your favorite clothes to wear?
My favorite clothes is to wear this shirt and some trousers.
Very good. Great job, Bing Ming. Ming, please choose another number.
I choose number 6.
Number 6. Ming, for 1 minute, talk about your hobbies. You can start.
My hobbies is to play some piano and some soccer ball for football, tennis, and I would like to play some basketball and riding a bicycle, even fishing.
And some fishing, okay. And which one do you think is your all-time favorite hobby?
My favorite hobby is to practice piano.
Of course it is. And why is this your favorite?
Because the piano helped me to be successful, and when I played the one song correctly and really very fast, and everyone will give me a lot of money to be rich.
You have a very good plan. Ming, please choose another number.
I choose number 7.
Number 7.
I hope
Ming, it is a good one. Ming, for 1 minute, talk about your favorite food and drink. You may start.
Wow. My favorite food and to drink is my favorite food is to eat some fried rice and French fries. And my favorite drink is Fanta and Coca-Cola with Pepsi with the same drink.
Okay. And what is the most favorite food that your daddy makes?
My favorite food that my daddy makes. My daddy is a super cook because I like fried rice.
Okay, you like his fried rice very much. I hope that I can one day taste your daddy's famous fried rice. Bing Ming, please choose the next number.
I choose number 8.
Number 8. Ming, for 1 minute, talk about your favorite season. You can start.
My favorite season is spring and spring and winter.
Okay, why do you enjoy spring?
Because spring is a pretty season. They have a lot of flowers and green trees. It even have some pleasant smell.
Yes, of course, that's very good. And why do you enjoy winter?
Because winter is very an impressive season.
Okay, an impressive season and a very cold season.
I don't care. I still like it.
You like being cold. All right, good job. Bing Ming, please choose another number.
I choose number 9.
Number 9. Ming, for 1 minute, talk about things that you do not like. You can start.
Things that I don't ever like. Because that I don't want to watch the scary movie. Because okay. It was very a horror movie. It's even has ghost, witch, vampire, pumpkin.
Okay. And what's something else that you do not like?
I don't like goblin and zombie.
Okay. And is there a food that you don't like?
Yeah, I don't like ever.
Which food don't you like?
I don't like durian.
Durian, me neither. It's very, very stinky.
Yeah, gross.
Okay. Ming, choose your last number.
I choose number 10.
Number 10. Ming, for 1 minute, talk about what you want to be when you grow up. You can start.
My job is to be a pianist. Because okay. I really want to be a real pianist. Because okay. Being a pianist makes money.
Okay. Where in the world would you like to be a famous pianist?
What in the world?
Where in the world?
In French.
A France, okay. You want to go and do your music in France. Why France?
Because so that I could meet Richard Clayderman.
All right, so you have a very set plan for your piano career.
What plan?
To be successful in playing the piano.
Yeah!
Okay, Ming, that was very, very good. Okay, Ming, you speak very well. And thank you for telling me about the 10 topics, all right? I hope that you have a wonderful evening and I will see you very soon. Goodbye.
Bye.